Okay, go ahead.
We got married several days ago at General Assembly in the Pastafarian faith. It is a Pastafarian. We take pesto on our pasta. We decided to do it at 2:45 that day and organized it over Facebook and text message. And we got as many people as we could, including our families, which turned out later to be a mistake. And organized the wedding, cooked a lot of pasta with pomegranate and pear, balsamic vinaigrette, and olive oil to shove in each other's faces.
Because it's a serious affair.
It is. It is. You have to do that. And you must bless the pasta. We, of course, were married at an altar of his wedding vows.
City at a time.